Well, today's story involves a boy at my first duty station. Let me ask anybody, ask y'all, have y'all ever experienced a situation where it seems like nobody's around and time is moving slow and it's just you and this other person? That's what kind of happened here. So let me get up to two. We had so one day we had this redbone come in the office. Like I said, redbone, and she's coming here asking these questions. When she gave me this look, I've seen that look before. She had that look in her eye. So I came up to the customer service desk. Like I said, that look continued. So I came around the customer service desk. So we started talking. Next thing I know, you know, I'm holding her hand, we talking, staring each other's eyes. We know she no longer concerned about like what she came to the office for. And this is still all in the office, like in the front of the office about the customer service. So we're about to kiss. It's crazy how things escalated from coming for a customer service. This is the first time I had seen her. She worked on the other side of the base, but at AIMD. And all of a sudden I heard, you know, first time, you know, as I'm going in, I hear humble. I looked back, it was my supervisor. She was sitting there the whole time. She was like, "Humble, get back in your seat." And she told the girl, "Come back another time." So she's asking me like, what was going on with you? What were you thinking? I'm like, I don't know, just caught up in the moment, man. But my supervisor at the time was a sister. She was cool. She was like my aunt, like my auntie. We laughed it off. One of the reasons why she stepped in, but the girl outranked me at the time. But yeah, time stood still. Military been wearing out the door.